Take it easy. Come on. Let's go. Faster.
Don't let him catch his breath!
With vigor, lads! Vigor!
Your ass is mine.
Move it!
he'd have eaten me alive for certain. Corpses must have drawn him. Thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's with me at times after all.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you hold corpses?
What? No, it's my job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, eh?
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one, soon.
Can't I just bury the stiff somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with? I ever lucky I ran into ye. Thanks for your help and wise counsel.
Here's some more. Go home, burn those clothes, and scrub yourself thoroughly.
Yo, sure, but I'll tell you true, no blight could touch me.
Sure hopes.
Fuck it, hell, that stinks.
Let's go! That's it, Roach. Hey there. Mate's just about ready.
Save your gold or I'm begging you!
Let them gudgeons starve. We've got to face
them. Slow now.
Come on!
That's it, Roach. Take it easy.
faster.
Don't you Welsh wanted to go to merchant?
Slow now.
What became of him?
Well, he never came back.
Must have stayed on the other side of the Mordor.
You going north, master?
Why do you ask?
I thought you could see if anything's happened to our men. They've been gone a while.
What do you need?
Merchant caravan came through not long past. Hired some of our boys to guide him to the bridge. They were due back yesterday.
Fine. Keep my eyes open.
My brother Tomil led him.
Other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much, if you've a bite to eat.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering, well worth a foretelling.
All right, let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He enters an endless cavern. He sings a hymn of madness and despair, summoning that which is not dead, for it cannot die.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become.
Rare plant.
Rare indeed, but it did once grow.
Fine, I'll see what I can do.
Come on.